Mayor, one question. Why do you love Bislig City?
Get ready, because you're about to witness this event.
Throughout this video, we'll also be interviewing few local Bisliganans and ask them.
Nganong gihigog man nila ang syudad na ini.
So stay tuned and find out.
Hey guys!
Wait. We forgot to introduce ourselves. By the way, I'm Marthea, that's Aero, and that's our coach teacher Cel, and we are from DLSJBC John Bosco College to represent our school for the Inter-Highschool vlogging competition.
So we are currently here at the Bislig City Sports and Cultural Center for the first day of first concentration.
And today we'll start the Mardi Gras parade, which you can see.
Indigenous wine concoction.
Good morning. My name is We would like to ask you a simple question lang. Why do you love Bislig?
Well, I love Bislig because it has a very, very beautiful ambience, very friendly people. We have lots of beautiful spots, beautiful places here in Bislig. And then we are encouraging people to go into agriculture, organic agriculture, because we know and we believe that if we learn to love our environment, na mas magiging maganda pa yung Bislig. And then I love Bislig because it is full of friendly people, and you know, as you can see, Bisliganans are also multi-talented, which can compete not only in the Philippines but internationally.
Thank you. Due to our hectic schedule of academic affairs,
we weren't able to cover the different tests conducted, such as the early morning Zumba and the one shift. Pero, nabidyohan naman hinoon na mo ang inter-school hip-hop dance battle.
Mountain bike duathlon.
Okay, pagtatanan ka na ako karon ko. Nga naghihigugmani mo ang Bislig?
I love Bislig kay daghan kay tag resources na makapalambo sa atong syudad, tapos makahelp pud sa mga tao diri sa Bislig. Tapos when it comes to food resources like seafoods, I know everybody, a lot of people love seafoods, especially itong mga lugar na kailangan pa nila mo adto sa ato para lang makapalit og seafood. So living in Bislig is okay na siya, mamabuhi na ka. Work, na may mga company or mga ano nga naghahatag og work sa mga tao, and then okay siya na city kay less dili ka siya polluted bitaw, unlike other cities na polluted na, and then ang population sa ato ang lugar is okay lang po, dili kayo ta overpopulated, so ma-accommodate ta tanan sa resources.
Cooperativa 2019 and Food Festival. Service caravan and job fair. Kasala ng bayan.
I'm distressed, but I keep searching for your traces.
Inter-School Battle of the Bands.
And we're in this day, September 18, gihimo po ang siyudad ang Bislig. Under the Republic Act of 9683, an act wherein gihimo ang municipality of Bislig converted into the city. And also in this day, every September 18 of the year, gihimo siyang special non-working holiday for every Bisliganan to celebrate it.
Wonders of Bislig, especially our Tinoy Anfos.
Yes, Tinoy Anfos.
That's the very, that's the considered as our, shall we say, the crown jewel of Bislig. Yeah.
Yes.
So that is why we are focusing to preserve the Tinoy Anfos.
Alongside the celebration, the new mission and vision was announced, which focuses agritourism and the development of the city.